Did you know that Fire Emblem Three Houses was originally going to be a 3DS game? However, production was starting on Fire Emblem Echoes Shadows of Valentia. This caused production on Three Houses to be delayed, and the developers at Intelligent Systems and Koei Tecmo decided to shift development of the game from the 3DS to the Switch.